Hey everybody, welcome to another episode of Kona. So the update dropped over the weekend. There's the doctor's house. There's the road that was blocked. We are going to go check out a couple of those houses that are up there. If I can drive a little bit better. Okay, we have to watch for driveways. Let's get out right here. I think he needs a smoke. So, what was that under consumables? Yes. So let's let him have a little piece of break here. Let's go see if we can get in here or if this is locked right off the bat. Okay, that's locked. Some bias. Alright, so I believe it's the full version of the game now, which is kind of cool. So this overlooks the lake, and there's nothing here. There is a fire already in here, which I haven't been here. Really? Are you really gonna shoot me?
Je m'attendais pas à ce qu'un étrange retentisse par ici. Moi te dire, je prends plus de chance depuis que ça rôde dans ce bout-là. J'ai ma carabine au bout du doigt et puis bang 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 si ça s'approche.
Okay, why'd you shoot me, Turkey? Hey, let me shut your door. Can I talk to you?
Si tu veux du linge chaud, parce que t'es habillé comme un gars de la ville, je dirais pas non à une bonne bouteille de caribou. Puis tu pigeras ce que tu voudras parmi mes guenilles.
Trade caribou for coat. I don't have a caribou. Can I, like, steal your stuff?
D'apparence que mon caribou tarde.
Oh, I don't have a gun. How am I supposed to shoot a caribou?
Dans mon temps, c'était comme sur l'image. On était vrai, fiers, forts, puis on avait le bon vieux nutball.
Did he just say nutball? Anything in the trash?
Vois-tu le livre, là? C'est le Wendigo. Ouais, le Wendigo. Un guerrier qui devient un loup pour se venger de sa grosse peine. Et...
Okay, where's that radio coming from?
Oyez, 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 y'a un petit gars d'écarté dans ma maison.
I know, dude, but I want to shut your radio off. Your radio. That's horrible music. There it is. That's better. Now I can read.
Gomme-moi la belle rose de la tulipe, qui se donne au yob sur le mercredi des cendres. Si tu peux effrayer cette histoire-là.
Okay, that's the book. I can't do anything with that.
Ah, la belle pétarade. En 17 que c'était. Et le Kaiser, il se souvient de moi avec ma belle carabine. Et bang bang que je lui disais. Bang bang bang. Ah, le bon temps.
This old geezer is kind of funny. Wait.
Mon beau bonnet du beau temps. Puis ma ceinture, où est-ce que je glissais mon flasque. Le monde tournait plus con quand on s'habillait comme ça.
Sure is a nice guy letting me go through his things, but he's pointing that gun at me like he wants to shoot me. What's in there? Nothing.
Voir que t'as pas mieux à faire.
Yeah, I'm looking for your extra gun. What is this?
C'est encore beau. Tout ce qui est vieilli est bien meilleur.
Trade caribou for coat. So, do I need to like shoot a caribou? But I don't have a gun.
Hey, la corivo, bâtesse. Ça te passe l'envie de te marier, la corivo? À Tuette ou ses maris, squeak, les uns après les autres. Pas de pitié dans le mariage.
He's got a bunch of food in there. I don't see. This guy really didn't. Uh-oh.
Tu marches, tu marches, tu marches. Tu sens des pieds. Touche pas à ça, l'enfant. Tu pourrais te faire mal.
Why are you, like, looking at me there, dude? We all knew. Oop, sock and underwear drawer.
Hey, la Corivo, bâtesse. Ça te passe l'envie de te marier, la Corivo? À Tuette ou ses maris, squeak, les uns après les autres. Pas de pitié dans le mariage.
Let me see that gun. Yeah, don't look at me like that. Alright, I think I looked at everything in here, guys. Let's go up. I'm sure we'll have to come back to this house.
Okay. 20.
Okay, and that was locked.
There, Carl had fed his mind, but had forgotten the harsh reality that his body also needed nourishment, especially in the dead of winter.
Okay, do we need nourishment? Alright, that helps you. Just have a smoke, man. Alright, we're gonna go up to the next house. This guy sure was like, wanted just to shoot me. No, turn! Oh, I wasn't even pushing to right. Alright, I'm gonna bring you back when we get to the next house, guys. Okay, guys, we're coming up to the next house here. There's a truck. House of the Patriot. Okay, there's wolf tracks. Let's go see what this is. Okay, that's a target range. Ooh, House of the Patriot. You should have some. should have some, I don't want to throw away. How come I can't keep it?
The place looked more like a pigsty than a house. A heavy stench of curdled milk, cheap alcohol, and boiled cauliflower filled the air.
Man, he was quite the little messy man.
It ate Jean Blouin. Seems like that pig had a name after all.
Okay, way to call him a pig.
That the owner of this place wasn't a copper collector. No, this was a junkman's base of operations. The guy definitely seemed like quite the expert in scavenging scrap metal, with or without permission, surely. In the right hands, red metal could sell like hotcakes.
Oh, I can prepare calaboo.
You had to be out of your mind to cook up white whiskey at home. The all-surrounding stench of alcohol alone was probably enough to gas a man to death.
Okay. You know, for as many doors as I open, there's not a whole lot of stuff in there. That's just the radio. Oh, cupboards. Sorry, Charlie.
Carl now knew how to quench the drunkard's thirst.
And what is this one? Long Island iced tea and a gin fuzz. Can I take them? I can't take them. Dang it. Dang it. Anything in this? This was kind of a lame house. Hopefully there's some stuff outside. Figured there'd been some bullets or something in here. Let's go check the guy's truck out.
That truck had obviously seen its share of gravel roads. Carl wasn't a mechanic, but he could easily tell that only the most heartfelt prayer would bring this old beater back from its slumber. With that cold, however, it was more likely that it would wait until next spring to wake up.
Okay. go look at the gun range here.
With a homemade shooting range such as this, it wasn't hard to imagine a stray bullet ending its course inside the flesh of an unsuspecting passerby. Granted, Carl thought, there wasn't much in the way of passersby around here.
Maybe a caribou? Much of nothing. What's this gun range? Barrels down here. Let's go check these barrels out.
Garbage trucks rarely made a stop in the area. Thankfully, the lake served as a pretty good backup dump for those times when the bins started overflowing.
Not much in here either. Alright guys, I'm gonna go up to the next house. I'll bring you guys back. See you in a bit. Okay guys, we're on our way to the next house here. There's only one more on this loop. Oh, what's that? Let's check out this. A shovel. Oh, my inventory's full. Let's go, we can start a fire. I don't want to explore out in the woods too much. I want to get check out that other house. I do need to go empty some of my inventory, guys. So I'm not even sure what I have for inventory. Let's deposit. Let's do that. Let's do the hammer. I got the flare gun. I got 5 flares. I got that. Okay, let's withdraw. Do I have? I do. Let's withdraw that. And I think that's it right now. Carl needs to have another cigarette. That's why I withdraw them. There goes his stuff back up. Okay, let's see if what we can grab here. We might as well nuts and bolts. Might as well grab the wood. Okay, now my inventory is full. Alright. Let's get in the truck and let's go up to, let's continue up the road to our next location. is at the end of this road.
Sometimes, and especially around here, people are so possessive with their land as a dog is with hydrants.
Let's check his mailbox. He's got an envelope. Dear Miss, here's the spark plugs you ordered from Olympics Canoe. This model's being very popular and made it difficult to find the brand. Ba-ba-ba, thank you for choosing. Okay. Okay, I don't need that. We have spark plugs. I do want to get in this guy's. But how do I get in? Oh, I can cut the lock. This guy's not gonna shoot me. Okay, this is funky. Okay, wind chime.
Nice carillon. They say it's supposed to soothe the soul. But with this powerful gale that seemingly never sleeps, it was far more likely to get on anyone's nerves.
No kidding. Get on people's nerves. It's kind of cool right on the cliff like that.
Seems like the elements showed mercy to those nice and solid-looking planks.
So I need a hammer and... Okay, we gotta go get our hammer and stuff. Gotta go way back out to the truck. Some bolts. So we gotta withdraw. And of course we're full. Let's deposit. We need those. This other stuff, pictures, let's get rid of that because we just used them. Alright, now we need the hammer. Alright, let's run back in here.
another worrisome victim of this ice, this one seemingly petrified in action. The poor man, before being frozen solid, seemed to have been defending the entrance to his cabin. But from what?
Victim number three. You know what? I'm gonna go build that bridge before I really start to look too much here. Because I can touch him, remember? And if I touch him, then it'll take me to a little cut screen and stuff. But I actually wanna see what's the purpose of this bridge. That hammer and everything now. Okay. What was the purpose of that? Well, that was kind of stupid. All right, let's go touch this guy and let's see what, okay, let's open it up. Let's get the light out, actually. Let's see if he's got a gun.
The week of October 5th, thought Carl. That was this week. The plug should have been here by now.
Okay, so let's get out of here. Aliens?
The shape of this machine, almost straight out of Star Trek, was out of the ordinary to say the least. It felt like this thing could fly up into space at any moment.
I don't think so. Handlebars. No, that's not what we have there. I don't know what. We're like getting like grabbing snowmobile parts or something. Okay, I don't see bicycle, I see. Alright, we might as well grab those. Think so. So there's like nothing in the chest. What the heck were those? All right, that was kind of goofy. Alright guys, let's go, let's go see what happened. Ready? Here we go, and we're off. Okay, let's pay attention. Supposed to go out. Oh. So he's working. And something's trying to come in. So let's go over here. And there's a fire. He's trying to get out. And something's trying to get in. I'm trying to get out. He's trying to get in. frozen like a popsicle. Oh, where'd he go? Okay. Back here, I can't, can I use my, nope.
Something very important must have been in there for the man to take such time and effort to hide it. But Carl didn't know how to reach it.
That's what the... Okay. I got it, Carl. I need to try to start a fire. Start a fire in here? Where's the fire? Oh, here it is. Oh, are you serious? I don't have a piece of wood. Okay, wood pile. Guys, I think I'm gonna end this episode right here. If you want to see what's in the bucket, stay tuned for the next episode. Once again, I want to thank everybody for tuning in, and I will catch you guys in the next episode. Bye now. Later.